throughout the county. Here to break down some of the important facts about COVID-19 is Dr. Georgine Nanos. Good morning, Dr. Nanos.
Good morning. How are you this morning?
I'm doing well. So first, I just want to get with you because it feels like there is so much saturation and information out there, especially if you go onto social media, trying to find the facts about COVID-19. Can you talk a little bit about some of the misconceptions about it?
Sure. Well, one of the important things that everyone should know is that most people who contract COVID are going to be okay. And 96-98% of us who do get COVID, and most of us will, probably before this vaccine comes out, are going to have mild symptoms and it will recover just fine. I'd say about, less than 2% will actually have any have a fatal outcome, will die. And even a smaller and a small percentage, about 5% or under, are going to be hospitalized. So it's important to realize that while we need to be very careful and protect our vulnerable populations, our older adults, our adults who are adults and children who are immunocompromised, that the majority of people are still going to be okay.
Yeah, because I feel like a lot of people, when they get the results that they have tested positive for COVID-19, their anxiety level goes up and they're looking to try to find out, you know, some of what happens next and what they need to be looking for at that point, right?
Right. And I think there's a lot of fear right now about what to do next. I diagnosed a bunch of cases over this weekend, yesterday, and it's just sheer panic. But I do encourage people to reach out to your doctors, your primary care doctors. There's a lot of fear since the lockdown about even going to your doctor's office or contacting your doctor. So we are all still here and we want to help you. So my concern is that we go back to where we were in March, where people were afraid to go to the doctor's office or afraid to even reach out to their doctor. And not only were we having a hard time helping people with COVID, but also missing a lot of other serious medical problems that people weren't addressing. So that's a concern right now.
Okay, and Dr. Nanos, you know, obviously we were seeing today that the vaccine is being shipped out from Kalamazoo, Michigan. Your thoughts on the vaccine and how this is going to be distributed?
Well, this is a very exciting moment in this 10-month nightmare that we've all been living. So I'm very excited. I'm going to get the vaccine. My family's going to get the vaccine. And I hope that everybody who's watching this also gets the vaccine. It's very important that we all get on board with being vaccinated so that we can create this herd immunity that we want to achieve and make our population safer and get our lives back to normal.
Yeah, and obviously we're hearing about Pfizer's that it's going to be two shots and that, you know, this is going to take some time. So, you know, it's not going to happen overnight. So in the meantime, to continue following protocols, but there is light at the end of the tunnel.
There is definitely light at the end of the tunnel. And even though it's a two-shot series, most people will get a significant amount of immunity in that first shot. So I don't want people to be discouraged by thinking, okay, well, I'm not going to get two shots, so I might as well not get any. It's important to even just get that one shot. That's going to do a lot for everybody. And I know there is some concern about whether you can get COVID from the vaccine itself. You absolutely cannot. There's no live or dead virus in this. In this particular vaccine, it's an mRNA vaccine. They are using a fragment of genetic code that's a piece of the virus. It's synthetically generated, and it's a really novel approach. So it's not going to give you any kind of, you won't have COVID in your system. You're just going to be able to build the antibodies to it.
Wow, that's some really important information for people to understand and for us to get out to those, as the vaccine is being distributed, is coming out. So thank you so much, Dr. Nanos, for joining us this morning and clearing up some of those facts as well as weighing in on the vaccine.
You're welcome. Have a great day.
You as well.